Nick Jonas found fresh inspiration for work after taking a vacation around Europe. The former Jonas Brothers star felt lost at the end of 2016 because of his relentless schedule, and made a resolution to take some time out. As a result, 12 months on the 25-year-old has recaptured his mojo, and it's all thanks to a lengthy holiday he took around Europe. When I was younger, with my brothers, and we were really pushing hard and doing a lot of different things, some of the amazing experiences I had got lost because there was just so much on, he told Britain's Metro newspaper. So last year my New Year's resolution was about taking more time for myself and traveling. So in March, I took a trip across Europe. I went to Paris, which was half for work with Fashion Week, but then I went to Amsterdam, Venice, Florence, and London, and just hung out and got inspired. I think that then became the fuel to stay as busy as possible after that. After his travels, the star came back rejuvenated and has released multiple new tracks, including single Home, recorded for the soundtrack of animated movie Ferdinand. Home earned Nick his first Golden Globe nomination, for Best Original Song, and as well as his successful music career, the star has also found success as an actor. In his new movie, Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, the 25-year-old shares a surprising screen kiss with the actor Jack Black, and he says it was a pleasure to lock lips with the funny man. It was important for the story, Nick said. We did have to do quite a few takes, but Jack is an amazing team player. He and I really connected. He loves a good meal, as do I, so we ventured out to some of the local spots on Oahu, Hawaii, where we were shooting.